It's the Trooper.
It's Thursday and I just arrived on the strip over here at Bellagio. Let's take a look at one of my favorite views. Never get tired of that particular view. It's 5:20 in the PM and as usual, couple things I haven't done since yesterday. Number one, I haven't adjusted my eating schedule. I still haven't eaten anything yet today. And thing number two is I was talking about how unprepared I am for Austria. I am exactly as prepared today as I was yesterday. I haven't done shit. Let me rephrase. I haven't done shit regarding that. Yo, check it out. You can still see snow on top of the mountain over there. Way over there. Let's zoom in. Now you can see it. See that snow? Right there. Damn, deja vu. Didn't we just make this walk yesterday? Yeah, but it was dark outside. I think I might be in a Bellagio mood. First, we gotta find some food though. What should I get to eat? That's the question every day, isn't it? It's actually getting dark pretty fast today. Sunlight is almost gone. Another day, another dollar. What? That's not what I really meant. Another day of my life circling the drain. Sounds sad. It's really not though, I don't think. Just married. Congratulations from the Trooper and all the troops. What? What am I talking about? I think I need food. I'll find some food over here at Caesar's and So it is French, so the guy's name is Guy, not Guy. It's not Guy Savoy, it's Guy Savoy. That's the French pronunciation of the name. Don't tell me, I know. Got a little black pepper beef action. We got the chili sauce. Yeah, beef, broccoli. Shit looks kind of healthy a little bit. All right, here's how it's gonna go down. I'm gonna go play at Bellagio, but the other day, I got an iced coffee at the Starbucks in Caesars. Wasn't that good. Last night, I got my iced coffee from the Starbucks at Bally's, and it really sucked. So I'm gonna walk through the Forum Shops, hit the Starbucks that's inside the mall here, grab an iced coffee, go out front, walk back to Bellagio, get in a game. Hey, that's a good plan. That's a damn good plan. All right, I'm gonna walk in Starbucks. I'm gonna walk up to the register and just say, what up? See if they start making my drink. It didn't work. In fact, they're calling security. Shitty sewer water smell is really bad in front of Caesars tonight. I'm on the list at Bellagio, called in. A little break from the game. Stuck about 400 at the moment, thanks to flopping a set of jacks. Old dude with top pair backdoors a straight. The funny thing about an old dude backdooring a straight is that he doesn't fucking raise when I bet the river, which is fine by me, but like, what the fuck, man? Like, I don't know if he's in a coma or what. I have pocket queens again too. I've been murdered with pocket queens all week. I'm not really in the best mood either. I like to believe it has nothing to do with being down 400. Maybe it does. Who the fuck knows? It's 9 p.m. at the moment. I really feel like I want another coffee. Maybe that'll pep me up a little. Tell me what they're doing right here. What's that all about? What are they doing? Some kind of weird costumes? Yo, shout out to Jeff from LA. Thank you very much, first of all. Second of all, that was a pretty good break I took earlier when I got coffee because I went back and promptly doubled up. Unfortunately, it had to be through Jeff, but I flopped a set of sixes, made a bet, he called it a flush draw, and on the turn was a queen, and he had a queen high flush draw on his hand, and we sort of got it all in on the turn, and I held. It's the only hand I think I held all night, but whatever. I end up losing $16. Losing $16 certainly doesn't feel too terrible when you're stuck 400 at one point. Hey, is what it is. You know how it goes. If you don't know how it goes, you'll know how it goes by watching this vlog. I'll tell you that. So, here we are. It's dark out here now. And back on top of the parking garage. I'm gonna head home, back to Casa del Trooper. Probably edit the vlog tonight. I gotta get up tomorrow. I gotta go buy a shit ton of stuff for Austria. I need a jacket. I need a hat. I need ski pants. I need a backpack. I need gloves. I need a lot of things. I got nothing for this trip. I know I'm gonna need some sort of electrical adapter. No way does Austria have the same plugs as us, right? So remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, and leave a comment down below. I'll see you next time.